So
you're saying you got see a much
but Sia translated in the books and stuff. And when he did that, he said, look, you know, we are all from a fully Buddhist family, and he named us Sandun Daham Supun, right? Three brothers, right?
Beautiful.
My middle name is Tamil. No Tamil
connection, but in a sense of like the whole concept.
My middle name is Shamukadatta.
Right.
Right. If you, you know, so I can go somewhere and say, it's Shambhugadatta. Because he has planned, right? I mean, it's cool. It's cool,
yeah,
plan,
absolutely.
And you know that some of the Tamil community, actually the scholars and stuff, actually still think Sia is Tamil.
Nobody, I love it. Have a bit of Tamil in us.
Yeah, well, who cares? And
it's beautiful.
It's fantastic.
It should be shared that we are, you know, one bloody melting pot. There's no issue about it.
But the,
you know,
best example was taken by not a scholar, not a historian, not a, you know, that much educated man, but a comedian, Mr. Russell Peters.
Right.
He said, look, white, black, brown, yellow, it's all okay. But very soon, because we get around a lot, everybody will be beige.
that's better than Manik says.
I mean, hey, that's a point, man.
Yes,
you look at Australia, you got like, say, you know, you get like Sandamali, white as ever, green eyes. Sandamali, so where are you from? I'm Australian. It's like, sure, you look like you have a bit of beige in you.
So my friend, Ovi, I was on the phone with earlier on. Yeah.